everyone, it's Nicole. Welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing a review on the Glam Glow Super Mud Clearing Treatment Mask. Now, to be honest, this, when Glam Glow originally came out and was all over Instagram, I was obsessed. And to be honest, I don't know why I didn't try it, because they always have, even at Christmas time, they have like little gift sets with all of the masks, and I don't think they're that expensive. So I actually don't know why I haven't tried it. But in saying that, one of my friends purchased this and it completely like burnt his face, and he gave it to me thinking this is gonna be so funny. My face is gonna be like on fire and it's just gonna be like a funny thing. And it's actually interesting, the Drunk Elephant Baby Facial was one of the most painful facial experiences of my life. He tried that and zero reaction. I tried this, zero reaction, and I fell in love. I've used this a couple of times and it is such a cooling feeling and it is just so lovely. This is something that I would recommend if you have problematic skin more, because I found sometimes I do get really bad pimples, particularly like every now and again on my chest and my neck, and they just hurt. This helped so much. Like, it actually was crazy how well this worked for my acne. So yeah, this is something, as I said, I've only done a couple of times, but I absolutely love it. This is what it looks like. So it is like a mud. It smells really minty, like it's got like menthol or something in it. And I think that brings the coolingness, which I just love. I really do. This is a 50 gram container and this retails for $96. So in my opinion, very expensive, which I guess comes back to why I've never purchased it. You can get smaller containers, which are a bit cheaper. Would I recommend this? 100%. I think this is so good to have in your collection. Just if you want a really deep cleaning mask, or if you have acne that's come up, just to have on hand. I definitely really appreciate the fact that I have this. I use it whenever I need to, even if you just do a little spot treatment, like on, for example, if you get a pimple, just put it on the pimple. You don't need to do your whole face if you don't want to use it. But yeah, love it. Glam Glow, so Instagram, so obsessed, so something that just drew me in from the beginning, and I was so excited when I got it. But yeah, absolutely love it. Love, love it. Thank you guys so, so much for watching. I hope that was helpful. If you have it or any other of the Glam Glow masks, let me know your thoughts and what the others are like as well, if it's worth purchasing or not. And yeah, thank you again for watching. I will see you in my next video soon. Thanks again. Bye.